show the world what you want to become, what we want to become. There's no oil. It's all just human energy.
I'm Keegan with Time's Up, New York City's Direct Action Environmental Group, and we've been working with the Occupy Wall Street Sustainability Committee. And as you've probably seen, there's a lot of press and a lot of media work going on.
All I hear about everywhere I go is ride the stationary bike. I heard they're renaming this movement Occupy a Spin Class.
Right now I'm riding a sustainable energy bicycle.
Thank you, Colin.
So that way we can power this battery over here and charge cell phones and do other things that we would normally be able to do if we had generators that weren't stolen by the city. The
fire department came in without proper notice and without proper notification and seized the generators that were here, and we've demanded the return of those generators, declared an illegal seizure.
The challenges here are about as peak of a challenge point as they can be. We're dealing with some of the worst constraints that anyone could deal with.
This will be the largest scale project that's ever been powered by bike generators, so it's definitely a chance to show the world that it can be done, and that's why we've got a lot of great groups involved in it, like Pedal Power NYC and this group from MIT, and any random electrician I talk to who wants to help out.
Time's Up built this one. No, we built this.
Extra stuff here.
This motor is being pushed in reverse by the wheel, so that's creating electricity instead of using electricity.
12.9, so I got to bike a little faster to be able to get between 14 and 15 volts to that battery.
And we're taking the deep cycle marine batteries all around the park, wherever we need power. With this system, anybody with a bicycle could have one in their home. They could walk their bike up their stairs and plug it in.
Right out. Yeah.